Have you heard of this thing called the 24-hour NBA news cycle? It's an offshoot of the larger 24-hour news of any kind cycle, and as you may have guessed, it never stops. Constant reporting, which feeds our insatiable hunger for content, conflates meaningful information with filler. If the stream, Twitter feed or TV outlet is always on and always telling you the latest, it can be difficult to discern what really matters. A globe-altering catastrophe gets the same treatment as a celebrity divorce. Or, in NBA terms, specious speculation gets equal time with genuinely informative reporting. This is an enormous problem for us as a society, but you're not here to consider the ramifications of incessant information bombardment. You're here to sift through the biggest NBA rumors and reports to separate the worthwhile and plausible from the nonsense.